over 100 of us now. We've started work clearing out the old palace, and soon construction will begin on a city around the base of the mountain. The Japanese built a cargo holding system here years ago that we've gotten up and running again. Matthias claims we're building in honor of the Sun Queen, like some ancient Egyptian monument, but it's obvious what's going on here. Matthias is stalling for time. This massive project is just to keep them distracted, even with the rituals and storms and rampant killings. It's only a matter of time before they turn against him. And when they do, I'll be ready to take control.
So much for a quiet retirement. If I find Roth somewhere on this goddamn island, I'm gonna punch him square in the mouth for bringing us here. And then the two of us will kill every last one of these crazed sons of bitches. It'll be just like the old days, minus Sticky Croft. If he was alive, he'd want to study these bastards, some kind of twisted religious cult. He'd find them fascinating. I hope his daughter knows better and finds a good place to hide. These nut jobs are dangerous, and I worry about those kids. Alex, Sam, this place will eat them alive.
Thank you. Inro are usually lacquered wood, but this one's made of brass. Probably dates from the 19th century. The inside of this Inro smells like tobacco. Perhaps this was used as an ancient cigarette case. Dynasty. Could it be from Kublai Khan's lost fleet? Oh wait, it's a fake. Made in China. Thank you. Dynasty jade figurine, but this one looks genuine. Another sacrifice. My God, what's driven them to this? statues of the Sun Queen. This was once a sacred place.
Surround her! There's nowhere for her to go!
She's just one girl!
That one girl is kicking our ass!
Just keep going! All right, you can't stop the ball! All right!
Looks flammable.